Hey there, this is Jay with Pogue Pool Spa, and I'm here to talk to you about calcium hardness. What is calcium hardness? Calcium hardness is the amount of dissolved calcium and magnesium that is present in the water. Hard water and soft water are terms that are used to talk about the calcium hardness of water. Hard water refers to a high level of calcium, and soft water refers to a low level of calcium. Why is it important? Making sure there's the right balance in your water is essential. The signs of high calcium hardness are pitting of concrete pool surfaces, etching and discoloration of plaster, dissolving of grout, mineral deposits, scale formation. The signs of low calcium hardness are cloudy water, rough surfaces, clogged filters and reduced circulation through piping, metal corrosion, and heater inefficiency. What can you do if your calcium hardness is low? If the calcium level is low, the water will draw calcium from other minerals and objects like grout, plaster, and decking. Keeping your calcium hardness levels balanced is recommended for the health of your pool. Calcium carbonate, CaCl2, is used to raise calcium hardness. When you add calcium carbonate to your pool, add it slowly because decreasing calcium hardness is difficult. What can you do if your calcium hardness is high? Decreasing calcium hardness can be a battle. You can add a metal removing agent, lower the pH and total alkalinity, or use a water softener to remove the calcium. Otherwise, you can just drain some of the water and replace it with fresh water with a low calcium hardness level. When you have high calcium hardness, excess calcium will clog up your equipment, pipes, and damage your heat exchanger, which could lead to costly repairs, high pressure on your filter, and heater failure. This has been Jay with Pogue Pool Spa. Make sure to check us out on Facebook or Twitter, or visit our website at PoguePoolSpa.com.